All right, we are back for our lunchtime hour. And I know you guys love when we have guest speakers on today, or when we have guest speakers on. So today we have a nice surprise for our lunchtime workout. We have Casey on here who's going to teach us a new workout. And she was showing me before we got started, she had drumsticks. So I don't know, it's probably going to get off the hook here. So if you guys get that stuff to write with, and we'll toss it over to Casey and see what kind of cool stuff we can do to get up and get moving. So Casey.
All right. Hi, friends. My name is Casey. I am a Pound Fit instructor. So that means that we use these crazy drumsticks and we just make noise and work out and sweat and jump and have fun with them. So for today, you will need something that resembles sticks. So if you have drumsticks, that works. If you have two pencils, that could work. Some people use wooden spoons. You could use those. Chopsticks, anything that resembles drumsticks would be perfect. And then you'll also need a piece of paper with a marker. So, all right, so we'll have two pieces of paper, or you can use the side, the same one in each side. All right, so we are gonna go ahead and stand up if you are able to. We're gonna make some noise. All right, so my shirt says make noise. That's exactly what we'll be doing. So you got those sticks or spoons or whatever you found. You wanna hold them like you're turning off the remote on the TV. All right, and then I wanna make sure you can see me. We're gonna be standing like a sumo wrestler with those feet nice and spread apart, and we're going all the way down to the ground. All right, or you can air drum right here. And that's it. All right, so it's kind of like follow the leader. You're gonna follow me. Let's go ahead and get started. We're gonna get warmed up real quick. All right.
Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold. Have a seat in the foyer. Take a number. I was lightning before the thunder.
Yeah.
You guys did awesome during that. All right, we're going to do one more song before we play a game. This one's a good song as well. So one more song and then we'll play a game together. How does that sound? Good? Sweet.
Woke up on the right side of the bed. Lights up with this Prince song inside my head. Hands up if you're down to get down.
You got it.
It's always a good time. Slept in all my clothes like I didn't care. Hopped into a cab, take me anywhere. I'm in if you're down to get down tonight. It's always a good time. Come on, girl. I'll make up the time. It's gonna be alright. You ain't even have to try. It's always a good time. It's always a good time.
So you are going to need a piece of paper or two, and on it, on one, I want you to draw a happy face, and then on the other, I want you to draw a sad face. All right, so I'll give you guys a second to do that real quick. So either one piece of paper with a happy and sad face on each side, or you can do two pieces of paper, one with a happy and then one with the sad. We're gonna play a game real quick. This one's one of my favorite games to play. All right. Woo, I'm sweaty after that song. All right. So give me a thumbs up after you drew your smiley faces and we can get started. All right, I'll give you a minute. They don't have to be perfect either. I'm no drawer. All right. Perfect, perfect. I see you guys got some paper. So happy, oh, that's the wrong side. Happy face and a sad face. You got it? Give me a thumbs up if you're ready. Are we ready? Perfect. All right, so this game, I'm gonna play a bunch of different songs. And when the song's playing, I want you to dance and move how that song makes you feel. Some of it might be some good, like happy, upbeat songs, and some might be some sad songs. So music, it gives us feelings. So sometimes when there's a happy song on the radio, you wanna dance and it makes you feel good inside. Or if there's kind of a sad song, kind of slower, and the lyrics are sad, it kind of makes me wanna cry inside. So when the music's playing, I want you to dance and listen to how that song makes you feel inside. And then when it stops, go ahead and put the sad face, if it makes you feel sad, or the happy face, if it makes you feel happy. You got it? All right, here's the first song. This one is a good one. Let's listen. Smiley face. Did you feel happy or sad during that one? Happy or sad? What do you guys think? Happy. Oh yeah, happy. Awesome. So you get the point. All right, we're gonna keep going. Here's the next song. You guys might know this one. This one's one of my favorite songs. You know it?
White shirt now with my bloody nose sleeping. You're on your tippy toes creeping. Look around,
you got it.
No one knows, think you're so criminal. Woo! Bruises on both my knees, but you don't say thank you. Oh, please, I do what I want when I'm wanting to. My soul, so cynical. So you're a tough guy, like you're really a rough guy. Just can't get enough guy, just always so tough guy.
Alright, how did that one make you guys feel? Happy or sad? See some happies. Or sad. Nice job. I see some smiles. I think that means happy. Alright, happy. Nice. Okay, here's the next one. Are you guys ready?
The snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it up, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't fear, don't let them know. Well, now they know.
How'd you guys feel? What'd you think, happy or sad? You can even give me a thumbs up or a thumbs down. Happy. I agree, Nick. Nice job, guys. Happy. Oh, okay. Here's another one.
We call, we try. spell of love no one could deny. Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you. I can't live a lie running for my life. I will always want you. I came in like a
make you feel happy or sad? Oh, let's see. What happened? All right. So, yes, did that one make you feel happy or sad? Happy or sad? That one made me feel happy. No, that one made me feel sad. I'm sorry. That was kind of sad. All right. Let's see real quick. Okay, we are back on. Here's another one. You guys ready for this next song? Made me feel crazy. What about you guys? Happy or sad? What'd you think? Yeah. Hector's at happy. Awesome. All right, we've got one more song. Okay, and then we'll do another song together. We'll stand up and work out together. Okay, here's the last song. Are you ready for it? Okay, let's listen.
Who let the dogs out? And everybody have a fun. Until the fellas starting in calling. And the girls respond to the call. I heard a poor old shot.
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
Holy moly, what'd you think about that one? Did that one make you feel happy or sad? What you thinking? Or you can give me a thumbs up or a thumbs down. That's all the thumbs up for me. I love that song. Made me feel crazy inside. What do you guys think? Happy? Yeah? Awesome. Nice job. So we're going to stand up and we're going to work out together and do another song together. So you want to grab those spoons or your sticks or markers or whatever you have. All right, let's do another song together. Whew, my heart is racing after that. All right. So go ahead and stand up if you want to, or you can do this seated as well. Here is the next song.
Dad, keep the road, Dad. Don't you come back no more, no more, no more. With the road, Dad, don't you come back no more.
You got it.
I'm just saying, keep the road, Dad. Don't you come back no more, no more, no more. With the road, Dad, don't you come back no more.
One leg.
Keep the road,
And don't you come back no more, no more, no more. Hit the boat, Jack. Don't you come back no more.
Let's see.
Hit the boat, Jack. Don't you come back no more, no more, no more. Hit the boat, Jack. Don't you come back no more.
Here we go.
No more, no more, no more, no more.
What's new?
No more, no more, no more, no more.
You looking good.
No more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the boat, Jack. Don't you come back no more, no more. Don't come back no more. Hit the boat, Jack. Don't come back no more, no more, no more. Hit the boat, Jack. Don't come back no more.
One leg.
No more, no more, no more, no more. No more, no more, no more, no more. No more, no more, no
more,
no more. No more, no more, no more, no more. No more, no more, no
more, no more.
One more game, and then we will cool down together. All right, here we go.
Thank you.
Are you ready to play another game? Okay. This one's good too. All right, so I'm going to play a song and I want you to dance. And it's kind of like when the music stops, you have to freeze. Okay, so if your one leg is up in the air, I want you to freeze like that. Okay? If you can, I don't think I can. All right, if your hands are up in the air, you have to freeze when the music stops. Okay, you with me? So I want you to dance and shake, and then when the music stops, you freeze. Okay? It's fun. You can stand up and dance if you want, or if you want to sit, you can do that too. Okay, here's the first song. You guys ready?
Take a seat, right over there, sit on the stairs, stay or leave. The cabinets are bare and I'm unaware of just how we got into this mess. Got so aggressive, I don't know, weak, then all good intentions. So pull me closer, why don't you pull me close? Why don't you come on over, I can't just let you go. Oh baby. Why don't you just meet me in the middle? I'm losing my mind just a little.
Are you dancing?
So why don't you just meet me in the middle?
Looking good, I see you now.
In the middle.
Woo!
Baby.
What? Freeze! You guys stop? Oh, you got it. You got it. All right, don't move, don't move. You ready for the next song? Okay, here we go. Go ahead, dance. Shake it out.
That baby boy. Listen now.
Cool down together. You ready? It's kind of slow, you hear it?
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I come no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached, head is matted black, got the boosters black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your horse. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me nothing.
Yeah.
You can't tell me nothing.
okay, I lied. We have one more song. This one was a request. This one's for you, Dusty. Okay, let me see if I can find it. Okay, now I want everyone to dance for this. Okay, you ready for this one? Here it is. Oh, this is a good one. You hear it? Dusty, you better be dancing. Kind of slow. I'm feeling it. Woo! Let me fast forward a little bit. There we go. Stretch all those muscles that we were working, our arms, our six pack, our legs, all right? So go ahead and stand up and let's cool down together. I had so much fun with you. All right, here we go. We're gonna cool down. You can do this seated as well. Go ahead, roll out those shoulders, going backwards. Whew.
I'm not stranger to the dark.
And going forwards.
Hide away, they say. Cause we don't
want shoulder rolls, you got it. Hearts.
I've learned to be ashamed of all my
sorrow. We're gonna roll our head from one
away,
shoulder to the
say,
other.
No one will love you as you
looking
are.
Good.
But I won't let them break me down to dust. I know that there's a place for us. For we are the
we have those six. We're going all the way around. Here we go.
With the sharpest words, wanna cut me down. I'm gonna sin with blood, gonna drown in mine.
Give me one more.
I am brave.
Oh, that feels so good. Stretch out all the muscles.
Let to be. This
let's go
is
the other way.
Go down, cause here I come. As we're marching up to the beat I drum.
One more.
Oh.
hand to the other.
I'm gonna send a bird, gonna
you guys got it.
This is brave. This all is right. Bruce. This is who I'm meant to be.
We're going all the way around this again. Here we go. Guys, if you guys have any questions or anything to say, let's see.
Hey.
Did I do it? Oh, yeah. There we go. Perfect. Thank you guys so much for joining me. I had so much fun.
How are you?
I'm all sweet. All right, guys. Well, I hope you guys have a great weekend. The weekend's coming.
That was awesome. Nick, what'd you think?
You were
sweating. That's good.
Nick is a rock star. He was moving and grooving.
Yes, he is. Gila, did you get moving at all?
What?
Take that as a yes.
I would love it.
She loved it.
Awesome. I think very you're cool. A born rock star.
Well, thank you again for helping everybody get up and move at lunch. I think it's always a good thing that we can do. We have AOTL coming back here shortly. So for all of you guys, I'll let you guys take yourselves off of mute. And socialize for a little bit, and then I'll be back at the top of the hour, so we'll finish out with AOTL. Thanks again. We'll see you guys soon.